Can you just tell us, you know, how you heard about this and why you've come down?
I was walking past and I could obviously see there's a car parked in a strange position, so I thought I'd come check it out.
Why is it unusual?
Because there isn't any way you could drive there. There isn't enough space here, and there isn't enough space over there. And yet they've managed to do it, whether it's a prank or a practical joke, I don't know.
Well, what did you think when you saw it?
How strange.